My name is Neil Blazin, chef owner of Driftwood Oven in the Lawrenceville neighborhood of Pittsburgh. I've been working in restaurants since I was 18. I'm 40 now. A few years ago, there was really not a lot of great pizza in Pittsburgh. As I started to learn how to make bread and dough at home, I was like, wow, I really can make a pretty nice crust. Maybe we can make this happen. With myself, I'm competitive. I always try to like improve what I'm doing, you know, be the best I can with the things that I choose to do. I didn't grow up as a chef, so I don't have that chef mindset as much. Coming into this contest, I'm like, there's people that have cooked way more stuff than I have. So I'm like, we'll see how it goes. Probably learn something new in the competition too, you know?
My name is Carlene King, owner and operator of Carmi Soul Food on Carson Street in the South Side. Growing up, we did a lot of cooking in our family. If you wanted a french fry, you went and got a potato. And if you wanted cookies, you went and got flour and butter and sugar. I specialize in soul food, and soul food represents my life. It represents growing up in Pittsburgh. It represents the foods and flavors of our culture. My major strength is my creativity. I love creating, I love experimenting, I love trying new things, and then making old recipes to what I consider better. I have a competitive nature, and I do not intend on losing.
Played at Pittsburgh. Stream for free only on Very Local.